Get ready with me as I prepare to go to the studio to do self-portraits. First thing first, a little bio oil on the skin. Not a little, a lot. I decided not to wash my hair because it takes like 5 days for it to dry. So we're gonna go with the dry, fluffy vibes for today. Sometimes when I'm doing self-portraits, sometimes I'll throw it up in a ponytail, other times I'll want it down. So I don't stress too much about it. I just let it kind of do its thing and hope for the best. Sometimes I like to do the little clippy clip, a la the 90s, or 80s even, with the butterfly clips, to kind of just pull the hair back from my eyes. So I like that look, but I don't know where my other little clippy clips are. Now then, okay, so makeup wise, I don't do a lot of stuff for makeup because I don't really wear makeup most days. But I do usually do a little bit of cheek tint. Give her a little zhuzha, a little zhuzha. That's it. Call it a day. Look like a little dolly. Doesn't have to be super fancy. Okay, good. So we're going for a 90s vibe today. So, it's a look.
Oh boy.